Hello, my name is Lucky Mayo, and welcome back to Hitman 3. I watched a couple people play. I did try the VR. I have a video with my buddy Morrow about that. But for this, we are going to... Yeah. Let's continue. Graphics, gameplay, make sure everything's on. All right. Alright. Alright, we're gonna try this again. This time we're just gonna kill
people.
Welcome
to Dubai, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Oh shit, I forgot this is a thing you could do.
Get back to me when you're there.
Oh god. Alright, yep.
Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
Yeah.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute
focus.
I'm just gonna look
for them and kill them.
If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
If I remember correctly, it's L1 to run. Snazzy outfit.
Welcome.
Hey, smile for the camera, buddy. Alrighty. Let's go look for Marcus Stuyvesant.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening.
And it doesn't matter why it's happening.
Terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. You'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Bolt. Never mind.
There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
Sir, go back the way you came. I'm sure glad to speak to someone. The birds out of the sunny.
What's up, homies? All right.
Don't act stupid on me.
All right, need to hide you. Hide. How does one hide a man? Oh shit. You don't see anything. Need to find a way to hide the man. He got in the way. I panicked. Oh no! No. Come on. In you go. I'll be back for you later, baby girl. You next. We're gonna do this properly. No killing non-targets. Ha! I'm the best. I need that. And down we go. Habadaba. I work here, totally.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Hey boys.
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence.
I look snazzy.
If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped.
Yes, it's all coming together. All coming together, sir. Me and you and you and me and just us and your friend Steve. Steve. I can't believe it's finally you and me and me and you, just us and your friend Steve. Steve. I work here.
Should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
There's a toilet. Just chilling, buddy. Oh, trespassing. Son of a- I need to cause a distraction. Janitorial key, mine.
Calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna do that. You know what we are gonna do, though? This.
It was an insane idea to stop him. Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands. I've never taken things to such an extreme before. Yes. I promise I'll start attending anger management.
Uh-huh.
I know I have issues.
Yep.
Admittance. That's the first step, right?
Yep.
Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrub. Not that many of us have keys, and people tend to stay out of that room anyways, so no one will get hurt. I'll take it home when my shift is over. I love you too. I'll be home as soon as possible. Bye.
Alright, I'm gonna take this guy's clothes. I'll be maintenance. Booski. Hey guys, I'm a transfer. How you doing? Why is she still suspicious? No, you don't see nothing. In the maintenance scrub is what she said. Yes, 'tis mine. I got what I came here for. 'Tis mine now. Huh? Sorry, it had to happen. Something that I need.
Well, that must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room?
No. No, everything's still locked up. Unless... Why is that door still locked? Oh, I'm locked in. One of these racks.
night, a silent alarm has been triggered. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
You can't hide, exactly. No, wait, I'm surrendering. Wait. Hold on. Wait. Look, we talked about this, sir.
Lost Tiger. 47, guards are heading your way. Be careful. Yes. Sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we?
I need to put him in there.
Paul, drop the corpse.
Son of a...
You need to drop what you're holding. Understand. You brought this on yourself. Let me see your hands. Moving in on Tango. Hey, you. Don't move.
He's got hand to hand. Engage your hostile targets.
What the...
Copy that.
Let go of the camera. Oh, the cameras. What am I holding?
There he is.
Wait, hold on. Okay. In here. Nope. Man, I was just trying to have a nice, leisurely day. It had to happen. Oh no.
Our Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stipes.
Got me. Awesome. So I found Carl. Now I need to find Marcus. And then I gotta fucking book it out of here, dude. I'm still hunted. Had the golf ball. I know, just doing my level of cleaning. Great. It had to happen, first off. Nope, that one's compromised.
The suspect has slipped into some...
Alpha team suppressive fire. Let it rip!
Ow! Stop it! Off the door, sir. Stop it! Okay. I'm trying my bloodbath, apparently. This guy's smart.
Regroup and hit hard. Flush the bastard out.
Coming to my bloodbath. Open the door. Wait, hold on. Nuke that one. Ow. Oh my God. Where'd Marcus go? Where's Marcus? Marcus. Thinks that asshole Marcus got away, huh? I'll find him. Wait a minute. Coconut. What am I gonna do with the coconut?
Clear and weapons hot.
Yeah, you girls keep cleaning. I gotta go find your boss.
You need to act fast before those bastards.
Have a coconut!
Head for the helipad.
We gotta move on. Package is not safe.
Why'd you have to get in my way, guys?
If the principal, this is gone.
You all could have lived. You all could have lived. I just need the one guy. They're both running. Well, we can't have that.
How are we doing?
What's up, boys?
And you.
All is quiet, sir.
Look, there he is.
Wait, hold on. They got me. Now see, had the guards not gotten in my way, I could have gotten them both. This time for sure. I know what to do. I know what to do. Sorry. See it.
You sick person. You're trying to get rid of a body.
Hand over your head.
You don't see me.
This is your final warning. Surrender yourself.
Okay, next time we're just gonna hide there as soon as we take out the guy. It had to happen. It had to happen. This time we'll just hide there as soon as we knock out the guy. Over there. God, so many other people have beaten this already. And then here I am, still stuck. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go get the helicopter first. I'm gonna go get that guy started first. No? You don't see me, I don't see you. Fuck. Where do I go? Fuck. Okay. I need that, sir. Sorry. Awesome. I want to find some poison. Poison.
Okay.
That.
No, there's not. A man might be getting away. What's up, guys? Don't mind me.
JHQ, I have nothing to report from my current location. ETA at extract and seven mics. Control, out.
Apple!
I'm key. Fundamental rule, recruiting. Explain. I would like to, share a story, a fable.
Oh. Sir, I know what you did. Ready to engage. Weapons hot. On your knees, buddy.
Yeah, you do as I told you. You should know this about me. I sometimes snap.
Is he taking him on?
Oh.
I'm leaving. Just for a minute. So Carl Engram and then Marcus Stuyvesant. We got this. Oh, I got this. Oh, come on, that guy came out right at that perfect moment. Fucking assholes. Ow. Wait, hold on. Why? Why is this a thing that happens to me? Hide. Are you kidding me? Wait, that guy came out at the perfect moment, that asshole. That fucking prick. I need a new disguise. This way. key. Boys, just gonna go further down.
Hey there, I'm afraid I have to tell you that this area is not acceptable.
All right, I have someone hiding in here.
Excuse me! Whoa, stop right there! Hey you, are you deaf? Follow me.
Stop it! Fucking close! Ah, oh, still compromised, huh? Oh, wait, aren't we the same kind of people? Basically. I didn't do it. I am not a murderer. Hey guys. Gussie boy. I'm gonna call you Gus. Not if I call you Gus. Oh, wait, nope. He's suspicion of me. Hey boys. Hi guys.
Hey, how are you?
All clear. Clear.
It's all awesome.
Okay, we're safe. Thank you. Hey, where the handle?
I need to get to him somehow. There he is, Marcus Stuyvesant.
Shifter.
Wait, come back. Damn it. How did I miss every shot?
We need to move the package now. Okay.
All right, just blend in as a guard.
give me a sit rep. Are we clear?
Fuck.
Our position is clear,
right,
sir.
So this is one of my targets. My other target is far away. I'm with Marcus Stuyvesant. That boy is suspicious of me.
How are we doing? You're safe. Everything is clear.
Do you want to, like, go to the bathroom, Marcus?
It's good to be alive.
I feel like you should go to the bathroom. You're safe. Try this again. He's gonna go this way. I can then get him. Just now.
You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Oh, nope. That didn't happen. Oh. Body bags. What for?
You want to holster that?
The next up is to get up here. Alright.
Hey, pal.
Okay.
I'm coming up, so you better get this party started.
Oh, crowbar.
I love crowbar. I'm getting further from my target. Oh, so guys, lovely party we're having, no?
Good to see you.
Fucking move, assholes. That's what I need to do. I need to go up and get Carl Ingram. What's through here? Ah, yes. Here we are. Guys, I just found Marcus Stuyvesant on the ground, face down. Genius, and then no one will make eye contact with me. Hey, boys.
Hey, you want to put that
on? Oh, right. I need a way up. Helicosaur. Corazon. Fuck, no, it's not. Where do I go after this now? I know. Penthouse reception. We're going this way. What you? You are an HX10. What's up, boys? Don't mind me, just trying to get back up to kill our boss. I mean,
sir,
didn't see nothing.
So she wanted one. No, oh, no, two. Shoot. I should ask again.
Ah, yes.
What the f-
No. Penthouse reception. There it is.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
You should leave right away. It's not safe here.
Nope, trespassing.
Okay.
How do I get back up?
Someone help me!
Oh shit. We have a dead man down over there. Someone should really, fix that. What's up, dog?
Come on, come in, you copy?
Yeah. Who did this? No. Wouldn't be you, would it?
What?
God damn it.
At least you make tips.
So I did that.
Calm down, calm down.
I think I went up here. No, I went up there. Damn it, nope. Oh yeah, no, I went that way. Oh shit. Problemo.
Please don't. Oh.
Come on.
Oh shit. No. Wait. No. Stop! It wasn't fair. It really wasn't fair. Under this one. Damn it, dude, why can't I get it? Alright, this is how I eliminated Marcus Stuyvesant. Okay. Then I need to go up here. boss. Up we go. Hey guys.
Listen here, hey buddy.
I just need to use the restroom.
We tolerate no trespassers. That's it. Stop it. Now, you will follow me. Understood? Are you fucking dead? Come with me.
Right, well, we got Stuyvesant. But I'm going to end this episode here, and then I will be back, for Ingram. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Please subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Until next time, my name is Lucky Mayo, and I'm signing off.